On International Day of the Disappeared, we think of all those still searching for their loved ones, at least 11,000 across the Western Balkans today. Locating and identifying the missing is a complex and highly technical process requiring regional cooperation, expertise, and specialized institutions. But driving this work have been the dedicated and determined families of those who have been lost. The UK is proud to support them and with ICMP to produce this practical guide that we hope will inform the public and support further progress. It is our privilege to work together with you.
For 25 years, ICMP has ensured the cooperation of governments in the Western Balkans to address the issue of missing persons from conflicts of the 1990s. More than 70% of the missing have been accounted for, but 11,000 still remain missing, and the families of those missing have rights. Today, this day, the International Day of the Disappeared, ICMP, with UK support, launches the Guide for the Families of the Missing so that they can know and claim their rights to truth, to justice and reparations. Accounting for the missing is an investment in peace and stability.
Na Međunarodni dan nestalih osoba 2021. godine tražimo od institucija i država u regionu da bezuslovno poštuju potpisane sporazume, deklaracije i druga akta i nastave regionalnu saradnju u rješavanju pitanja nestalih osoba. Posebno apelujemo na grupu za nestale osobe da nastavi realizaciju operativnog plana i samim tim doprinese rješavanje sudbina nestalih osoba i porodicima da saznaju istinu o svojim najmilijim. Pozivamo sve oni koji raspolažu bilo kakvim informacijama o potencijalnim ili zajedničkim grobnicama posmrtnih ostataka da ih dostave istražiteljima ICMP-u ili predstavnicama neke od organizacija ili udruženja koje okupljaju članove porodica nestalih osoba uz zagarantovanu anonimnost.